हेलो एंड वेलकम टू द कोड वर्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सीरीज ऑफ रिएक्टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट। सो इन दिस सीरीज वी गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज रिएक्ट जेएस, यानी बेसिक इंट्रोडक्शन। देन वी गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट व्हाट आर द फीचर्स ऑफ रिएक्ट। नेक्स्ट द इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ रिएक्ट जेएस, प्रोज एंड कॉन्स ऑफ रिएक्ट जेएस। नेक्स्ट वी विल लर्न what is JSX. After that we will see the components, how to create a component. Next we gonna learn about what is are the state in React, and then we will see props in React.js. After that we will see some of the other features like forms, events and many more things like animation. First we are going to talk about the basic introduction of React. So React is a declarative, efficient and flexible JavaScript library for building reusable UI components. It is an open source component based front end library responsible only for the view layer of the application. It was created by Jordan Volke, who was a software engineer at Facebook. It was initially developed and maintained by Facebook and was later used in its product like WhatsApp and Instagram. Facebook deployed React.js in 2011 for its newsfeed section, but it was released to the public in month of May 2013. Today most of the websites are built using MVC, which is stand for Model View Controls Architecture. In MVC architecture, React is V, which is stand for view, where the architecture is provided by the Redux or Flux. Why we use React.js? The main objective of React.js is to develop user interface that improves the speed of the app. It uses virtual DOM JavaScript object, which improves the performance of the app. The JavaScript virtual DOM is faster than the regular DOM. We can use React.js on the client and server side, as well as with other framework. It uses component and data pattern that improve readability and help to maintain large apps.